Hi, I'm Anushwini. I'm a freelance website developer and I'm currently doing my postgrad studies. I love music. I just love playing vine. Vine is one of the most popular string instrument of India. Playing vine is not easy actually, because we have to sit on the floor for a long time and then we have to tune the songs, we have to write the notations, we have to give proper timing for the songs, and then every time after I play vine, my right hand fingers shakes because I wear the hand pin, right? So it will be hurtful, but it's okay. I'm fine as long as I'm happy with what I'm doing, as long as I'm satisfied with what I'm doing. I don't mind sacrificing actually. But what happened for the last 5 months was I failed to manage my time properly. I failed to manage between my studies, between my career, and then between my passion. I was totally lost. I don't know what I was doing. All I did for the past 5 months is to just sit in front of laptop, fulfill customers' requirement, to maintain websites, to fulfill university's requirement for research. I did a lot of research, I read a lot of articles. Only that I do, you know. Like sometimes I don't even understand what I read, like on the articles. I was that stressful. And everything went wrong. Nothing was easy. Everything was hard. Everything went wrong. I don't know. I was totally lost. Imagine a girl who loves playing vine every day suddenly stop doing everything. I don't even attend my music class. So I don't know, that time was really hard time, but luckily magic happened. Okay, my vine teacher, Mrs. Wasugi Ayamani, she called me every night. She talked to me, Anush, you can come back. She keep motivating me. So thank you, master, for pulling back me to the right track. And I also surround myself with positive people. I talk to positive people, get positive vibes, you know. And I watch a lot of inspiring videos from other people's lifestyle. So that's how I tried to come back. I managed. Luckily, I managed to come back. I start recording again. I did a lot of recordings. And I posted that on my YouTube channel. What I thought is no one is going to watch my videos, because I stopped for quite some time, right? So I thought no one is going to watch. But my perception was totally wrong. My audience were there. They still watched the videos. I was so happy. And I received messages from my friends from Canada, UK, India. They play very good vine, you know. So they messaged me saying, Anush, welcome back. I was like, oh my god, this is something. I don't know how to explain this, but that was awesome, you know. That's amazing. I can't explain, but yeah, it's beautiful. So I told myself, like, okay, not to give up, not to quit. Let me move slowly but surely. So that's what I'm doing now. A small tips for everyone who's watching my video. It's a tips, okay? It's not an advice, because I'm also still learning. So what I can say is, please don't stop doing whatever you like, whatever you're passionate about, whoever you are, whatever your professionalism is. Please don't stop. Keep going. Yeah. And last but not least, thank you so much, The Unique You, for giving me such a beautiful platform to share my stories. And I personally get inspired by most of the poses on this page. And yeah, it's good, you know, it's good. So thank you so much, everyone, for watching. So stay safe.